to find her way back to the gravel beds where she was born. This mom-to-be has an amazing memory. Following sights and smells logged in her brain when she first swam out to sea. Where there's a fork in the river, she knows exactly which way to turn. She's on track. But unfortunately for her, her spawning grounds lie above a 30-mile gauntlet. Fast-flowing rapids, vicious whirlpools, and towering waterfalls. But she's no ordinary fish. She can leap the human equivalent of a four-story building. But she's got to do it again. And again. Halfway there, she's exhausted. She's not just fighting the current. No longer feeding, many salmon are already wasting away. Precious energy used up, morphing their bodies ready to breed. Some years, 90% don't make it to spawn. Only the toughest moms to be have enough in the tank for one final giant hurdle. She can only jump halfway. But thrashing her tail, she can power up the final few feet. And over the lip of the fall. Just a few more miles to go.